saturated fat and cholesterol free. And it's versatile.
Hi, Gims. Are you waiting for someone?
Tofu is made from more than double the protein in beef for fish. They start by soaking the soybeans in cold water for 18 to 24 hours, depending on the season. In winter, beans are stored in outdoor silos and take time to warm to room temperature. The bloated soybeans go onto a
Porter?
Where a rotating device transports them to a
Porter?
Machine.
Tacos.
The machine crushes them into
beans?
A thick and grainy soup of soybean milk and pulp.
Rainbows?
It does this by forcing the beans through an
Kitties?
Filtering screen.
Porter? Porter?
Next, they transform the soup into a paste.
If Kim doesn't come, he's going to be so sad.
Yeah, I know.
And I'm going to be the meanest person ever.
As the chamber spins, the milk
passes through a
cone-shaped filter, while the pulp called soy milk
Cheese?
Sticks to the sides of the chamber.
Porter?
The soy milk goes off to be sold for cattle
Porter?
And pet food. The milk stays behind to be transformed into tofu.
Oh, something's going on. Do you think she's here?
There she is.
To be thickened into curd. But first,
yep.
They add different herbs and spices because this batch will be sold as flavor. Then they add hot white.